see what a rapper looks like.
Oh!
Get low when the whistle go.
What is up, you guys? It's me, G. Welcome back to another video. Today we are obviously here with Keith Chief and this girl behind us, whatever her name is.
Okay, I appreciate that.
You're welcome. Today we are just going on a little adventure, and we have a professional photographer with us. Right, Lucia?
Right.
And today we're hopefully going to get some good pictures. We're going to ride a little bit and just enjoy the day because tomorrow it is supposed to snow.
Woo! My gas went down a whole bar.
Didn't go up. How odd.
Alright, here we go. Oh, my GoPro just fell off. Alright, we're gonna give it one more try, pretend like it didn't fall out.
Oh, wonderful.
Okay, well, I'm done with this GoPro.
Alright, Lucy, you're gonna love this part. Okay, here we go.
Alright, here you go. Dude, I forgot about this area.
Yeah, this is way more chill than I yeah.
Alright, are you ready? I'm gonna show you the secret area after that guy gets off the trail.
Yep, good call.
Where are we going?
We're waiting for that guy to get off the trail so we don't hit him. Well, you don't hit him.
Okay, Ruid.
Where did you come up with Ruid?
Keith said it.
Oh, of course you did.
I'm getting dizzy watching you guys.
Man, that guy walks so slow up that hill, dude.
He's wanting his dog go to the potty.
Oh.
That's like the fourth time.
Okay, this looks terrifying.
Just go slow.
I will drop my bike.
You gotta drop it someday. I meant to learn something.
Lucia, if you panic at all, use your back brake.
That's my foot, right?
Yes.
Now, if you pancake, use a fork.
I like waffles, though.
I don't know why this guy got his phone out. I think he's like prepping to call.
Yeah, prepping to call the police already.
There's stickers everywhere.
Well, you always have to plug. Duh, Lucia. Whoa, what is with that key tag? Do you not have a Grommy Bear key tag?
No.
Available at motoloot.com/Grommy Bear.
Looks like he's like waiting to call. He's got his phone out and like speed dial. He's just like waiting for one of us to go on the trail. And he's like, oh, okay.
You like your bike?
Do I like your bike?
Yeah. Just curious why you were taking a picture. Oh, you do?
I used to have
them. Oh, really? That's cool. What did you used to ride?
Kawasaki. You guys aren't going to ride down the park, are you?
No, just out hanging around.
I know last time the guys did it, the sheriff showed up.
Oh, okay.
I haven't seen anybody getting in trouble.
Yeah, that makes sense. All right, just want to stop by, say hi, like your dog.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, take care.
So why was he taking a picture?
He was waiting for us to go down there, and then he was going to call the cops on us, which is why he took a picture of the license plate.
Yeah. Well, at least wait when he took so fucking long.
Yeah, no kidding. He was waiting, literally trying to get us to not go back there.
Hi.
At least he didn't get my plate.
That's Daniel.
I thought it was Daniel.
He's probably taking this Miata down the trail.
I knew that.
Oh my god, you probably scared that.
He was so nonchalant, he was like...
La-da-dee,
I want to hop a speed bump. You think I'm ready?
It's only a raised sidewalk, but you can give it a shot. Well, we'll have to
one, two,
over
three.
There.
Yeah! That was
you got zero air.
That was not fun at all. I'm scared. I second guessed myself.
Ethan, you do this every time.
Oh, shit.
I cannot ride with you guys.
La da da. De-la. Okay, no outlet.
God damn it, Keith.
Your bike speaks to me.
La da dee. La da dee.
Are you dating Keith? Keith's really dumb.
Hey.
Are we stopping anywhere back here? Like,
yes.
Behind the playground?
At this stop sign.
Okay.
Also, does that look like a storm cloud to you?
Don't even think about it.
Does it look like one?
If you don't think about it, it's not there.
Yes, and if you fall and it's not bleeding, it doesn't hurt.
That's probably the snow cloud coming in.
Thunder snow.
Exactly.
These kids have what, like firewood?
Nice little bridge too. Hello, at Grommy Bear, always plugged.
At Lucia Warren, always plugged.
Okay, well, I don't know if it works like that, Lucy.
I mean, technically, I think it works exactly like
Keith?
That.
Nikith?
It's all coming back.
Oh, shit. Don't go straight up.
What are you guys doing?
Gonna live.
I almost went in the sewer.
I'm stuck.
Yo. Are you guys alive? Yo.
I am solo.
Okay. I got disconnected from you.
Lucy had a phone call, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So, who is more important than us, huh?
Well, apparently I'm somebody's probation officer. According
from
to
State
State
Farm? Really?
At 2 in the morning?
Yeah, really?
It's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock. You tell me good morning every hour of the day.
That's because she naps every other hour.
Fuck, that is scary. Lead the whistle.
Sometimes they're really good, and then the times I, like, psych myself out, they're not.
Oh, oh, damn. We got some cuties over there. Keith, don't look. Shield your eyes.
Oh, puppy. That dog was trying to fight you, dude.
Come at me, cub.
Come at me, cub. Okay, hold on. I'm getting a cellular phone. You'll hear a call.
What? Okay. Here we go, Lucia. You're doing good.
Yay.
Oh, look at this guy.
Just grilling with his fam.
Okay. Okay. Wave to him, man. Gave him the head nod. He just... You know what? I'm stealing one of his burgers. Just go up there.
Alright, bro. Seriously, though. If you do that, can you steal me one, too?
I got you, fam.
And me. That's a dead end, guys.
Oh, God. You're right.
I was hoping there would be, like, a trail back here.
Yeah, same. That's why I came back.
Without old men in it.
Roll your bike forward.
Oh, he wants a wheelie? Okay, okay.
Wheelie.
Alright, it's burger time.
Too late.
Oh, God.
What the hell?
What the fuck was that?
Hey.
That is great, dude. That is great. Did you give him lessons, Keith?
I showed him how it's done. He didn't have much to learn, though. He's well on his way to a bright future.
Why are you petting me?
Alright, I'm off. Get a room.
Like how far did we go that night, man?
I'm wondering if it's more towards Pacific.
Pacific.
Did I say Pacific? I might have said Pacific.
I think you did. Here, just redo with the power of editing.
I think it's closer to Pacific.
Wow.
You're so stupid.
I second that.
Well, Lucia, then you're dating stupid.
I know.
Because I just don't have an answer anymore, dude.
And I don't have any road left.
Oh, you're screwed. Leave him! Leave him, Lucia!
Let's go while we have the chance.
Yeah.
Can I not hear her? I'm confusion. I'm starting to maneuver to the left.
Okay. I definitely was not about to go right.
I saw that signal. Lucia?
What?
Get a room.
Get a room.
Circle.
I knew that. It's just testing you, Keith. You passed.
Do those storm clouds look stormier to you?
Let's just still not think about it.
Got it. Alright, this is Quay Street.
Damn it, we have to wait in the Quay. I'm just trying to play some Fortnite. You're right, she does take a nap every half hour.
Stop sign, Keith. Stop sign.
What? Where? I don't see one.
If you were blind, you could still ride with Keith because you know when the stops are.
We gotta keep the path.
Oh, I saw that. Why do people always have to be out?
Right? Get a room!
Get a room! Get a room!
She was just getting in her car.
Get a car!
Get a car!
Oh, that looks exciting. Very last second.
Well, time to stand up. Watch out for the professional.
Yeah, I'm the professional. Alright, no, we all have to go the same speed, right? Right next to each other? We'll all go neutral and see who can coast the furthest. Where are you guys at?
Oh, I was in neutral the whole time.
Oh.
Sure you were.
Keith, you cheated.
I had to catch up.
What? That doesn't make sense. I'm tucking.
I put it in fourth gear to be really quiet.
You bitch!
Also, there's a car behind us.
Oh, sorry.
Stupid.
Are we going forward?
Forwards, yep.
No, put it in reverse.
Yeah. Ooh, I want to go left. There's a cute girl that way.
I know, that's why I went right. Because
yeah, damn it!
Hello?
I want to go play.
Want a piece of candy? Hello?
No, Keith,
nope.
You don't go.
Right.
Yeah, we talked about this one, Keith.
They all stood up and looked.
Did they?
Yeah.
Tell them to quit looking at me.
Yes.
Unless they subscribe.
Oh my gosh, I know we're ready.
Woo! Go to the playground.
Ooh, let's go on it.
Oh, okay.
Oh god, okay, the dog says no.
Okay, alright, chill.
Alright, chill.
Okay, I can't do that.
Sure you can.
Oh, nice! You did it, Lucille!
High five! This is awesome. Look at us out enjoying nature's finest week.
Too bad these won't turn into jet skis.
Oh my god, look at that! Who does that?
Oh my god!
Must have spilled the cement all over here. Quick, guys, just making a squibble. The boss will never notice. Uh-oh, a speed bump. Watch this.
What the fuck?
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky.
Little Gromsteins. I like how I got that stuck in your head still, and it's been 2 years.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
Where are we going now?
Lucia, put your blinker on.
It is on. No. What the fuck? Okay, fine. Wait,
what imagine what the cars are thinking behind us. Did your Groms just kiss?
Yes.
Gross. Get a room.
I will kill you in your.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Just keep running. Get out of here.
Listen, your bike can go just as fast as mine.
Are you good? It's like,
oh my god, that dog looks like a mop.
Damn, that dog does look like a mop. Excuse me, miss.
Ready for this, guys?
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, you're going pretty fast.
Now.
High five.
The high five. Yow!
High five.
Follow us yonder.
Okay.
Oh, she actually did.
No golfers, trespassers only. Got it. Want to see what a rainbow looks like?
Oh! You have to weave in and out of them, all of them. Oh, I hit a cone.
Oh, this is a nice pillow.
What, your helmet?
Yeah. Has Bluetooth surround sound. I don't know why my shoulder right here hurts so bad.
Shit.
Do you feel better now?
No, rub harder. Lower.
Well. Seriously, get a room.
Family friendly.
Heck.
Hey! He knows me. He said, I know you. Alrighty, guys. Probably a good time to end today's video. Sorry if it was a short one. It's getting really, really cold. And I definitely didn't put enough layers on. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed today's video, as always, don't forget to leave a like. Also, don't forget about the shirts that are going to be up for sale. They're available for 12 days. So grab them while you can. Also, don't forget about my Grounded Bear stickers. I will leave a link for that in the description as well. And if you guys enjoyed today's video, drop a like. Leave a comment. Subscribe to the channel as usual, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace!